The UK now has wild bison for the first time in thousands of years. Three have been released to eat and roll around a dense forest to thin it out and expose the forest floor to sunlight so more biodiversity can naturally develop. It's another example of rewilding, and with the latest addition of a bull, there could be a herd of them pretty soon. Which means that as well as Europe's 7,000 bison,